watch Savannah's gaming.
Hey guys, today is going to be a kind of weird video. So I'd only started my series, and that's like the main reason why I made this channel. But it's not always going to be about it. So I decided that I'm going to look through my TikTok / YouTube shorts and just rate them or see was it worth the views. So let's just get started by going all the way down. Okay, let's first start with this one. Was it worth the views? No. Was it worth the likes? No. I feel like it was not the best, obviously, but it was my first ever edit I've ever done ever in Stranger Things, so I never really decided, like, it wasn't as cringy as I expected. Like, there's more cringier ones, but I have to say that that was pretty cringy. Next up, my dog. I wanted to do a part two, but I never really had the chance to. You're probably wondering, will I ever have the chance to ever make a, like, part two? Probably not. I probably never will. But I feel like it's a great edit, so let me show you. So there's more cute pictures I have of her. I have a picture of her, actually, that we first got her. She used to have down ears. Then she had up and down ears. And now she has just up ears, which is really cute. I like that she had down ears and up and down ears. And I really like up ears, too. So it was really cute. Was it worth the likes? Yes. Was I expecting more likes? Yes. Let's just see the view. Because I honestly forgot. Oh. Was it worth the views? I mean, I honestly thought I was gonna get more because Belle's worth way more. But, you know, it's honestly okay. I was gonna do part two of my cat, but one of my cats had, like, barely any photos because she let me take photos, so I thought I just don't want to do it. So next is this one. So this is definitely a very sad one. I have to say, I really do like it. Was it worth the views? No, I feel like it deserves none views. I don't really think. But the likes, I'm surprised it got that many likes, actually. So this one, I don't know why I kept. I barely make content videos, but I just kept it because I don't know.
You kept secrets and your cousin told me that. So logical thinking is just something that
she... As you can tell, I absolutely try my best to make Angela look a bit like it. Sorry, I need a drink break. Wait. That was obviously dramatic. Anyways, yeah, it wasn't worth the views. I really honestly don't like it. Or the likes, like 27, that's not enough. That's not a lot. But it also doesn't deserve it. This one, I just made it to be funny because of his haircut, but that's mostly it. So why?
Thought I wish somebody would have told me when I learned that all bodies aren't the same. Photoshop bitty bitty models on magazine covers. Told me I was overweight. I stopped beating.
you could tell that this was obviously by the rub outside because a little breeze, and I like the breeze. Plus, this is the only quiet place I have in my house. So, I just choked on ice. Anyways, as you can tell, I obviously really like this edit, but I also do think it should have gotten more views. But 74 subscribers and this much likes, I don't know. I feel like some of the people aren't liking because it doesn't make sense. So I honestly think I should like tell you guys what it's about. So it's obviously about Will's haircut. And like, God, I wish somebody would have told me when I was younger that this haircut's like really bad. And his mom just, I don't know. I thought that was really good. Anyways, next. Actually, this got, wait, I still keep joking on that ice. Anyways, I'm a little bit sick as well. It got 359 likes. That is a lot of likes. I don't know if this is the most biggest likes I've ever got, but 28 dislikes. And look at this comment. She is mean. I don't know why people like Angela. And says she's pretty. Like, do you see that hair? Like, I don't know, it's in 80s, but girl, but she does not even look like that good. Stolen. It's not stolen, I made it myself, it's not stolen. Girl, why do you like Angela? I do not. But kind of cool too, thank you. What is this? And then somebody actually defended me and said strange things. If you are not going to be nice, don't comment on this video. Really nice. I actually forgot to like these two. They actually like defended me, which is really nice. This is the video.
Dolce, why don't you introduce yourself to the class? Okay? Hi, my name's Dolce with two eyes. I feel anxious when I'm high.
So I honestly made lots of Angela edits, but I do not like Angela. Let me just tell you. I actually made this Angela edit because I thought this like music really this just like rhymed matched with Angela. So I did it. my throat was killing me. Drink break again. I love being annoying, guys. Anyways, I honestly really, I think that mostly the views is from me because I really like watching it. It's crazy. I looked if anybody else did this edit, and they actually haven't. But 88k. Oh my god. This one, I wish I got more views, but to be honest, I can't force people. It was a bit blurry, though, so I get it. Oh my god, I forgot to tell you guys. If you haven't watched Stranger Things, do not watch this, because it has lots of spoilers. Anyways. Honestly, again, I thought this audio matched Eddie perfectly because he is a rock star and he should go and share it to the world, but he can't anymore because this got 50 likes, which I honestly do not understand why people like these people though. I paused at the wrong time. I was just having dirty dancing on the yelling gravy. Look the way she looks at him. I honestly could not just, every time I rewatch Stranger Things and I see this part, I honestly do not understand why she likes him. Like, why do you guys like these people? But I also don't like them because they're overage and I am young. I do not need those, like, 400 people saying you're probably like them, and that's totally fine.
I have to say the worst people is Billy, because I don't really like Billy's haircut, as well as Eddie. And I just don't like why people like Steve. Like, he was rude at the beginning, and he's just, I don't like his haircut. I honestly don't. I'd rather have literally, I forgot his name, haircut better than that guy's haircut. But I'm not saying, I really like boys who have long hair. I just don't think they're cute, in my opinion. I obviously had a crush on somebody with long hair, but it's not these people, it's like my age. So I'm not saying I would never have a crush on somebody that's long. Say I had a boyfriend and he grows out long hair, I'm not gonna not like him. I'm not saying that I don't like boys with long hair. I'm just saying, I just honestly just prefer short hair. But I actually have grown to like long hair, because like, I like bangs and long hair together. Just, like, people with not bangs, it just makes me think they're girls, and that's embarrassing. Because that happened to me once, and I felt, like, bad. Anyways, this edit...